Okay, so what's up guys? Another episode again. So while waiting for the DJI update, we will go to the FVB. Okay, so this is my Whoop, the Mobula 8. So we will install the Kha'Dix Baby Rattle 2. So we will change the camera of this Mobula 8. Okay. So let's gonna open this. I purchased this online, the Baby Rattle 2. Okay. So this Baby Rattle 2 have 1200 TBL, okay, 2.1 millimeter can fit with the Mobula 8. So you can upgrade your Mobula 8 if you want. Okay, so this is from inside, okay. So we have the remote to change the settings. So we have also the wire guys and screw. So all of this comes from inside, okay, if you purchase the Baby Rattle 2. So we will rush to install this and we will check outside, okay, if what's the difference between the original camera, okay, and this Baby Rattle 2. So I think some of the Whoop user want to upgrade their camera maybe, and they want to see the result, okay. So I gonna try this and decide if you want to upgrade your camera or stay on the stock, okay. So we will rush to install this guys, just easy plug and play. So here we go, we will install for us. Okay, so I'm gonna fast forward guys a little bit because a lot of time consume, okay. Okay, so it's done guys. We installed the Baby Rattle 2 camera. Okay, so this is the original camera. So we will try this outside, okay. So you can compare if who is good or not, okay. So I will return this and we will go to check and fly outside. Let's go guys and check. So that's the simple review guys with the Baby Rattle 2 and the test, okay. So you see the difference between the two camera, the original and the Baby Rattle 2. So the Baby Rattle 2 is clearly brightness, okay, than the original camera, like a green dark with the stock camera, okay. So better clear the Baby Rattle 2. So if you want to upgrade, you can buy your own guys and remove the camera, okay, plug and play. So till next time again guys, I will upgrade the antenna, okay, and I will put buzzer in my Mobula 8. So I will teach you on how, okay. So, till next time again, guys. See you in my FPV build coming soon. Thank you and goodbye.